Silence.
Hey. Right. Oh, okay, that's gone now, damn it. All right, get my hair out my face. Check on. Kill. We are off and running. That ammo that I lost earlier down there, anyway. Oh well. Fuck's sake. There we go. Bloody hair. The hair right in my eye. Where am I in the room? I've got to probably be more here, really. There's a loading bit here, I think. Yeah. Oh, okay, I'm facing completely the wrong way. No, nothing up there.
Hey, Russell. I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Oh, man.
That barnacle's on our side. Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows your resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Definitely missed that last time. Well, at least Alex can get PPE. Nearly missed you.
Oh boy.
Yeah, be careful.
Oh, hello. Why did I try and kick that? I don't have feet in VR. Oh, I'm not wasting bullets. Oh, I have to get the sight. Hey, cheeky.
Thank you.
Ugh, that made me jump. Well, it ain't gonna be able to jump on me. I've got a bucket on my head. I mean, I can see fuck all, but... So what's that noise? I'm keeping the bucket. Thanks, Reese. I feel like I would hide stuff up there. But obviously the designers of this game don't think like I do. Hence the fact I've put a bucket on my head.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly gonna torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
I mean, to be honest, a hard hat will probably be... sufficient. Damn it. Predictable. I knew you were going to do that.
That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it.
Huh.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm stuck in a filing cabinet. So, there's a floppy disk in here, but none of the computers have floppy disk drives. So, why are those wires just wigging out? 53 games, £4.95. Nice. Well, it's in pounds as well. No. No. Gonna be one under a bucket at some point, won't there? Oh, that's a nice kettle. Luckily, head grabs are one shot, so as long as there's not more than two of them, we should be all right.
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
Ah, look, there's the one with the floppy disk drive. Oops. Probably should have brought it with me. Definitely just press all of those.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
Well, the one I can see most obviously is that. Yeah. A lot of doodling going on. Should have brought my whiteboard marker. That head crab's going to come to life when I get close, I bet.
Alex, you alright? What's wrong?
Oh no, it's dead.
What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex, did you still hear me? Keep heading in the same direction and trying to get above ground.
Just in case.
Russell?
Ooh.
Whoa. This is weird. Oh.
Ooh, fuck, hello.
Hey, Alex fans.
Hi. I'll be honest, I was expecting a person.
Pretty busy looking for my father.
The
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway. The Combine have other like him.
Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance.
Thanks. I mean, there's bound to be something in here, right?
Your journey brings you this far. Just a little farther, perhaps.
Alright. Star.
I will help the Alex Vans. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Yummy. Thanks, mate. Right, next load point we get to, call it a night, cause what is it? It's, yeah, 11:30. Oh. Right on cue. This game is very good. Very, very good. Oh. Oh, damn. And so do I have to, there we go. Game saved.